What's the matter, Daddy Pig?
I need to go on a long
to drink trip. Some gin.
Can we come too?
It's worth
amazing.
It, and it's a long, long way by train.
Choo-choo! Please, can we go?
It won't be fun. I'm testing concrete.
Testing to see
I need to know the relative
easy.
Density to mass to calculate for voids in the aggregate.
I need to know that too.
Drink that.
What does Mummy Pig think?
I think it sounds lovely.
But it's hundreds of miles away in another country.
Please, Daddy Pig.
All right. We can all go.
Hooray!
This is the train station. Miss Rabbit is the train driver.
All aboard! Full steam ahead!
Are we nearly there?
Get you to drink some gin yet.
It's a long journey, so you'll just have to be patient. Why not sing a song to pass the time?
Okay.
We look in, it's all around the back. We look in, it's all around the back.
I've sung a song. Now are we
there? There's still a long way to go.
Have a party yet?
We'll get there until tomorrow morning.
But what about bedtime? Where will we sleep?
Right here.
But this isn't a bedroom, Daddy.
Watch this.
Magic beds!
And here's where we brush our teeth.
A magic bathroom! There's a little basin with little taps.
And that's not all.
A magic toilet!
I wonder what this button is for.
Daddy has found a magic shower!
You are banned from this trip.
Oui, Mr. Pig. You must be coming to test our concrete.
Yes. Do you know me?
Oh, your work in concrete is famous in our country. Oh, but I have disturbed you. Good night.
Good night.
It is bedtime.
Night night, Peppa and George.
Night night, my little.
Tuck kids and go to sleep.
Night.
Gin, we all love the gin. We all gin, we love the gin. Yes, 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 yes.
It is morning, and time for breakfast on the train.
Good morning.
Miss Rabbit, aren't you meant to be driving the train?
It's fine,
you will get lost.
It can't get lost. Would you like coffee or orange juice?
I'd like both, please.
No, coffee or orange juice. You can't have both.
I don't think we have to be so strict with the famous Mr. Pig. Coffee and orange juice.
Thank you. Excuse me. I am King Alfonso. Could I have a coffee and orange juice too?
No, that is impossible.
Peppa and her family have arrived at the end of their long train journey.
We are honored to have your visit, Mr. Pig.
Thank you.
Here is the concrete for you to test.
Daddy Pig is an expert at concrete.
Very good.
Okay, well, the train journey wasn't too long and tiring.
No, it was lovely.
What do we do now?
My job is done. So we can take the train back home.
Oh, goody! We get
I'm the Gimps of North America.
Peppa loves long train journeys. Everyone loves long train journeys.
Clickety-clack, clickety-clack, the train.